Dick. Could you take this pencil and open the book and put your name on the front page the way you do if you were signing a copy for me?
Can I?
Open the cover.
Well, you want me to do it now?
I guess so, yes.
Please,
yeah. Well, this, in fact, is one copy you don't have to autograph because best-selling writer of thrillers tonight, Dick Francis, this is your life.
Amen.
Half a length ahead of Eagle Lodge. Jockey Dick Francis is pushing Devon Lock ahead inch by inch. Eagle Lodge is beginning to tire, but there's still plenty of power in the Royal Horse. Now it's ESB taking up the challenge as Eagle Lodge drops back. But Devon Lock's going strongly at jump 29, and he looks to the crowd as though a royal win's a certainty.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through. Though it's hurting me, now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small. Beside the victory, that's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong.
With victory in sight for Devon Lock. He's clear away from ESB and Gentle Boyer. Only 40 yards to go. Devon Lock can't lose. Devon Lock can't lose. Devon Lock can't lose. But he slipped. He's down.
The winner takes it all. The loser has to fall.
Dick Francis walks off the track in tears, a bitterly disappointed man, while Devon Lock is led away.
If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.